These spicy noodles are my favorite thing to make for lunch. You're gonna start by thinly slicing your scallions and then boil your ramen noodles, drain and put them in a bowl with soy sauce, sesame oil, scallions, vinegar, toasted sesame seeds, and loads of chili oil. Then just mix it all together and you can add any proteins you want here as well.